Welcome to M Mathematics. In this video, we are going to learn upper limit theorem. Now let's take an equation x raised to 7 plus 3x raised to 6 minus 4x raised to 5 plus 5x raised to 4 minus 6x cube minus 7x square minus 8 equals to 0. This is any random equation. Now to find the upper limit of this equation, point out the negative coefficients. So positive coefficient, negative coefficient. So divide the negative coefficient by preceding positive coefficient. It is 1 plus 3. Again, positive coefficient, negative coefficient. So divide minus 6 by preceding positive coefficients, that is 1 plus 3 plus 5. The next negative coefficient is minus 7. So divide 7 by preceding positive coefficient, 1 plus 3 plus 5. The last one is 8 divided by positive coefficient preceding 1 plus 3 plus 5. So this comes out to be 1, 2 by 3, 7 by 9, 8 by 9. From this select the highest number. So from this the highest one is 1. So the upper limit is 1 plus the highest power. Highest number, that is 1. So the upper limit of this equation, that is the highest root of this equation, will be 2 or less than 2. Thank you.